The labor augmentation is a key benefit to robotic technology. You know, you're in these jobs day in and day out, picking, and it tends to be fairly dull, and sometimes the picking accuracy goes down. So we can see robotic solutions in increasing the effectivity of the operations. We've recently announced that we have a collaboration with Fetch Robotics. Fetch brings some very innovative AMR technology, automated mobile robots, for the logistics space. So we see a good collaboration with that organization to be able to bring solutions that neither organization would be able to do independently. Fetch brings a very innovative approach to robotic solutions. So they have an autonomous mobile vehicle or mobile vehicle platforms from small to very large bots that can run in the warehouse, so they can autonomously drive in the environment of the warehouse. So what we see the collaboration with Fetch is leveraging our expertise in the warehouse, leveraging our fixed automation solutions, as well as our software solutions, things like voice picking, and augmenting those solutions with the AMR technology to be able to offer our customers more value and great solutions. We tend to do voice picking into totes or shelves. We see Fetch extending that capability into, instead of picking to a tote or a cart that we have to carry around, now we can pick to the tote that's on the mobile robot, and now the mobile robot can go deliver this out to like a packout station. And instead of having the operator have to walk a full cart all the way across the building, now an AMR could come up, pick that cart up, and deliver it off to that packout station, keeping that operator efficient and effective in their picking. The pain points that our customers are, it's time after time after time, it's about the labor force. I mean, really, it's just conversation after conversation after conversation about how can we augment that labor workforce, because they just can't find the people to fill these jobs, or when they find them, there's such turnover that it's a lot of pain that they're going through. And so they're looking for robotics and automation solutions to help augment that.